we begin with breaking news.
And that breaking news, Albuquerque police are investigating a shooting tonight at 13th and Lead. When officers arrived, they found a male with a gunshot wound. He was taken to UNMH, where he died. So far, nobody in custody.